Shreveport has seen a steady drop for the past 2 years. That's according to data tracked by the FBI. And the new police chief says the city is on pace to reach an all-time low in property and personal crimes. Despite those stats, many people in the city believe the city is full of crime. NBC6's Dominique Dillon explores why people feel that way.
It's just too much violence.
Recent reports of shootings, burglaries, and other violent offenses give people the idea Shreveport is a dangerous place to live.
There's so much going on.
He's lived in Shreveport his entire life and says crime is a constant issue. But the stats don't back up that claim. This year, personal and property crimes in the city are on the verge of reaching historic lows.
Since 1975, the lowest year total in crime rate was 2014. As of the end of August, we have numbers lower than 2014.
The data is collected by the FBI and compares Shreveport's crime rate with other cities throughout the country.
It includes homicide, rape, robbery, burglary, theft, auto theft, assault, and battery. So it's broke down into violent crimes as well as property crimes.
Raymond says one of the reasons is community policing, a practice he believes in.
I think it's important that people get to know those officers on somewhat a first-name basis. And then when they have problems, they're more likely to come to the officer and share with them their experiences.
While crime in Shreveport has steadily been on the decline, for some, the perception of crime remains the same.
You don't know what's happening and when it's happening. So you just have to be careful.
Dominique Dillon reporting.
And Chief Raymond said the department is pairing experienced patrol officers with newcomers on a regular basis so that new officers gain better practical experience.